Bobby, show off. Come in. Keep it up, Matt!
That was a good period. Come back and down 2-0 to win that period. That was good.
Here we get 2 minutes for show off.
For showboating.
Showboating.
Jeremy's always a show off. He should perpetually spend the time in the penalty box.
Oh, baby!
Woo!
Everybody
excited during the game. You gotta wait till after.
He's going to the list now. We're underage.
You're on the list.
I'm the pedo.
You
list.
Just made the list.
You made my list a long time ago.
Hey, we practiced that.
Good shot, man.
I know,
holy
right?
cow.
Now you know why I don't stand in front of that. Some of my dad asked me why I jump with him and shoot. That's why.
I stood in front of him once. I was yelling the entire time, what am I doing? What am I doing?
He threw my pads. I
wouldn't.
It hit my shoulder. My collarbone.
It's not as bad as the one you freaking took right off the chest. Jesus, remember that? No, you took one off the chest, remember? We all thought you died.
Behind the corner!
Oh, God. It was the loudest thump you have ever heard. The ref even. No, it was just some random person. But freaking. Yeah. The ref, even when the ref stopped the play, was like, is he okay?
Shoot it! Alright, switch it, guys!
I don't know the home run thing. I don't watch baseball. Or football, really, but.
Come on, Dutt!
About it.
Thank you.
wanted
nice
it.
Nice job, Jamie.
Yeah, the Smith boy putting up the points.
I'm so carrying that towards my season.
Dump that one.
Squatch, you need bigger pads.
Go get it.
Thank you.
You're
gonna change. Don't overcommit, like, nah.
John.
Good job.
your stick caught up on the net and jammed yourself. Jammed yourself.
They're going to push hard here in the third, so.
Make them short shifts so we can stay refreshed.
Dustin.